Today, I would like to share with you about topic of attentive. What it means to be attentive? Number one, mindful, observant, attentive to what he doing. Number two, heedful of the comfort of other. Solicitous and attentive waitress. What is an attentive person? You adjective attentive. To devise someone who is full attention, watching and listening carefully. Such an attentive student who take red notes and ask questions when something isn't clear. Why is it good to be attentive? Attention is the most essential cognitive skill to foster your intelligence. If you do not know how to be attentive, your attention will be conquered the mind and let it wander from here to there. And eventually, you might live a life full of distraction. How do you feel attentive? Number one, he was attentive and understanding. Number two, the boy seemed attentive in spite of his newness, so then resumed sweeping up needle with his hand and continued to duster. Number three, he set down his book and smiled at his attentive audience. Number four, but your cousin, Ruth Buckley, is also very attentive to her. What does attentive mean in a relationship? Be attentive is simply our way to show our partner we care and make them feel important and special. They will pass a blade in our life and be attentive to them, show them that. Therefore, the lack of attention in a relationship can also hold a different meaning for a different couple. Is attentiveness a skill, a customer service soft skill, like attentiveness, so customer you care? Predominantly positive attitudes when a customer has been calm from a dreadful situation. Red agent reassure them they can resolve whatever issue they are having and that everything will be fine in the long run. Why attention is so important? Attention allows us to plan or review and monitor and regulate our thoughts and action. Attention is the first step in the learning process. We cannot understand learn or remember that which we do not put attempt to. How can I be attentive in a relationship? There are some really easy ways to be more attentive partner. If that's something you trying to improve upon in your relationship. Number one, get off your phone. Number two, be a good social media friend. Number three, learn how to listen. Number four, ask questions. Number five, make note of what's going on in their life. Number six, do more things together. Number seven, make little routine. Be attentive or character traits. Be attentive with include active listening. Reduce the chance of misunderstanding. When we actively listen to others, they feel more comfortable, open up to us, and we better be able to identify the root area of agreement and disagreement. Be attention important in a relationship. Pay attention to each other, allow the friendship to grow, improve intimacy, and keep the distance with often develop in long-term relationship at bay. The best relationship continue to thrive because each person make their partner needs just as important as their own. How do you show attentiveness? Number one, look at people when they speak. Number two, ask question if I don't understand. Number three, sit and stand up straight. Number four, not draw attention to myself. Number five, not be distracted by others. What is attentive body language? When you are in conversation or otherwise attentive to what others are saying or doing, your body sends signal to other person as to how interested you really are. Attentive body language sends a strong signal of real and deep interest that is both flattering and likely to result in a reciprocal attention. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.